Today we are going to review this voltage regulator with Zener diode. As we can see in this circuit, the Zener diode is rated for 5 volt. So it means we would like to maintain a 5 volt at the load terminal. At the same time, the input unregulated voltage varies between 9 and 12 volts, and the goal here is to determine the minimum and maximum load resistance. Let's begin by assuming the input voltage Vs is at its maximum, which is 12 volts. This will provide the maximum source current Is to the Zener and load. So in order to the Zener diode maintain 5 volts at the RL terminals, we should evaluate the load minimum current where the Zener operates at its maximum allowed current. Here's the mathematical form of what is explained. Now, since the desired output voltage is 5 volt, then we can rewrite the above equation as follows. Let's plug the known variables and solve the equation for RL max. By the way, if you like what you are watching, please hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. This will really help the channel to grow and obviously encourage me to continue creating more and better content. Back to the video, and now we assume the unregulated input voltage is at its minimum, which is 9 volts. In this case, since the input current Is will be at its minimum, we should check what will be the maximum load current where the Zener diode can still get its minimum current needed to provide a fixed 5 volt at output. Here is the mathematical translation of what is being said. Now we rewrite the above equation and plug the known parameters. So load resistance should be between 1.42 kilo ohm and 10 kilo ohm. Now, a quick exercise for you. Can you determine the minimum and maximum load current? It is very easy and you have all the information you need to solve this exercise. Write your findings under the video in the comment section. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I have other videos in reviewing diode circuits and voltage regulators, which I will put the playlist under the video description. Please push the notification bell if you would like to get notified when I publish a new video.